Thanks for having us here. We're thrilled to represent St. Paul's. On my left, I have Robbie Sweet, starting wide receiver, senior captain, and defensive back. Does a great job for us. He's been a three-year starter. On my right, we have Alex Allwater. Alex Allwater's a three-year starter, I believe, at an offensive guard for us. Alex's early decision to Middlebury. Great student and athlete. Really happy to have both these guys with us. It makes life a lot easier for us. We're thrilled. You know, Gary, thanks a lot for putting this on for these guys and hosting these championship games. I think it's a great thing for the MIA, great publicity. I guess we're the warm-up band for the whole day, so we're looking forward to hopefully set a great tone for everybody and have a great event, great turnout. We have tremendous respect for John Carroll. They've had a great season, played really well the last couple of weeks, and should be a great game, so you can stop out and see it. So that's just anything else you need from us?
Chris, would say anything more about the kids, any other players?
We have a lot of great kids, a lot of seniors. We have 17 seniors. They've been playing pretty much for 3 years, and this is, you know, something they've set a goal for, trying to work hard every single day to work to accomplish it. So we'll see what happens.
Great. You know? Thanks.
Thanks a lot.